Mary Lambert is our director, and she's just got to be one of the coolest human beings on the earth. She brings such a reality to this film. I mean, every time I think something's going to go one way, like in the sense of if hitting something on the nose, she comes from the exact opposite direction. And she just, in my opinion, she makes all the right choices. And she's a really strong director. She never, you don't hear her losing her cool ever.
It's nice to work with a woman for the first time because she's really mothering. And she makes us all feel really comfortable and confident. So that we can be ourselves, you know, and not act, you know, just do.
I think Mary's an incredible director, and she's making, she's putting the sheen on the machine.
She's very relaxed. She doesn't, you know, never raises her voice, laughs all the time, and I think she's bringing a really seductive, sexy side to this movie, and something more than what's written on the paper. She just has such an eye for what people want to see, for the darker side of what people want to see that they don't necessarily do, but they have thoughts of. Well, Mary actually does those things on camera and allows us to show other people what that side of life may be like.